introduce this first musician to you. Among his many, many accolades, this artist was nominated for Best R&B for a Grammy. I had the pleasure to hear him live and in concert last year, and his music moved me and touched me. So please join us in welcoming to the stage, Allo Black!
When I got into the studio, I met for the first time a guy named Mike Eisinger from a band called Incubus. I introduced myself and hello. And when I sat down, he had a guitar in his hand. Like my man here. And he was playing a little tune that goes something like this. So I pulled out my lyrics, I said, Mike, I got this little song, what do you think about this? I'm gonna sing it to you. Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. Tell me I'm too young. Say I'm caught up in a dream. Life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that might lie me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was blind and miser and open eyes. Didn't know I was wrong. Started getting into singer-songwriters like Joni Mitchell, Cat Stevens, James Taylor, and I found this record by Elton John, songs that he wrote with Randy Topper. And I wanted to sample it really bad, but I never got around to it until more recently. So I'm gonna sing a little bit of the Elton John song, and I'll sing a little bit of the song I turned it into. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. And I want to know who the cat is up behind. I know it's not much, but it's the best that I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody, yeah, you can tell everybody.
Looking, you will find. somebody a big old hug like this, look them in the eyes and say, you make me smile. Tell them, you make me smile. Hug them tight. Don't let go. Don't let go. You got to let them know. Let it show. Let them know that you love them. Every single day. Don't be afraid. It's the only way. You got to spread that love. And then you dab it out. Spread that love. And then you whip it out. Spread that love. It doesn't matter as long as you're with me. Cause I wanna be with you. If you think you got the best dance moves out here, we need to see you coming down the Soul Train line showing me what you got. Oh God, raise your hand if you got it. Here she goes. Go ahead, girl. Go ahead, girl. Go ahead, girl.
Introduce the next act, one of my favorite bands of all time.
So, please welcome our next act, Grammy Award-winning rock band,
Weezer!
Thank you.
took a bill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spent it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really knowing why like me. You don't ever wanna step off the roller coaster to the other load. You don't wanna run a bus like this, never knowing who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing, stuck up on that stage singing. All I know is sad souls, sad souls, darling. All I know is sad souls.
I don't stand a chance. something that you're born into. And I just don't belong. No, I don't. I'm just a no-class down fool. And I will always be that way. I might as well enjoy my life and watch the stars grow.